Hello, everybody. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good everything else in between. Deanna is here with me. Today we decided to come to like downtown Minneapolis and just ride our bikes. Well, not our bikes. We rented out bikes. They're like in the background. And we're just gonna ride around. We're at the Mills City Ruins right now. And then we're gonna go to the Stone Arch Bridge, which you can see behind me. And then we're just gonna take y'all with us. With these nice ride bikes, this is not a sponsored video. It should be though, but it's not. We have a $6 day pass. So what we do is that we'll take it out for 30 minutes. And then before those 30 minutes end, we have to come back and like park it. And then we can like, we can recheck it out, the same one again. So before we took them out, we like wiped them down because we're still in a pandemic. Yeah, we're still in a pandemic. So yeah, we just parked them and we're gonna check them out again and then keep going around. We just finished eating. I had a burger with some bacon on it, and I was craving that, so I'm really happy. And Deanna got a pizza, a chicken pizza.
Some creamy Alfredo sauce.
Yep, with also bacon on it. She was trying to be like me. I'm out of breath because, I don't know, I just ate really well, and I'm just tired. But we're walking to Target Field, and then we're gonna go our separate way, and then yeah, that's gonna be it for
a minute,
probably until like December.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, she's leaving to go to Bowie State University in Maryland. She's gonna be studying away there. It's a HBCU, so yeah. Super exciting stuff. And I hope you all the best. It's gonna be the best experience in your life, because in 2018 I studied away at an HBCU, Virginia State University. So shout out to all my Trojans out there, and it was a great time. Y'all know, well, you may or may not know, I am really shy, so it took a while for me to like make friends, but like it was great. I joined a couple of organizations as well. She's thinking about starting a YouTube channel as well, so if she does, when she does, I'll put her channel in the link below. I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I don't have anything else.
Overall, I had a lovely time with Bebe, and
as always,
it was nice biking around downtown my first time, and it was a success.
That's good. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment, and share with your auntie, your grandma, your cousin, your best friend,
everyone.
Because I am here to give you content. Peace out, y'all.